Despite KCCA's efforts to clear the city of illegal vendors, Kampala streets are still attracting hawkers even throughout the day. Today, KCCA once again arrested hawkers in Wandegeya and the surrounding areas. But majority of the arrested illegal vendors are young people, most of them fit to be in school. KCCA spokesperson Peter Kawuji told Urban TV that over 40 were arrested today. He said the authority will not give up efforts to transform the city.
Would like to appeal and remind to parents and guardians to take care of children and not to allow them to come to the streets to sell merchandise, because we're going to follow them up and get the guardians and parents of some of these children who were arrested today. We also remind people to desist from buying from streets, because it's illegal and you'll be prosecuted in courts of law.
The arrested vendors will be produced in court tomorrow.